You're having an affair, aren't you?
For the past 6 months, we've been sleeping around it. Is this thing going anywhere?
How could you? After 20 years of marriage, Stephen? 20 years of marriage, Stephen, and this is how you treat it?
Dad, you always taught me that I should treat women right. That women should be loved, honored, and respected. But you don't even live by your own words.
Just know that what the devil meant for bad, God meant for good.
No, Julie, who is this?
No,
who
is this?
If you want out, you need to let me know now.